Syngenta products help you get the most out of your crop. But when bad weather strikes, it can prevent that investment from growing. That's why we created AgriClime, a program that provides a cashback benefit to help offset the risk of bad weather. But you may be wondering, how do we determine if weather is bad? So let's take a look at an example. George and Sally are farming partners. When George and Sally register online for the AgriClime drought offer with their Syngenta sales representative, they enter their farm location to determine which weather block it belongs to. AgriClime works with a leading global weather data provider, using both satellites and ground stations to gather the most accurate data possible for their weather block. AgriClime then calculates rainfall parameters based on 20 years of historical weather data, factoring in the trend line. From the AgriClime registration page, George and Sally can see the point at which the drought starts paying out and reaches the maximum payout for their weather block. At the end of their risk period, if rainfall is below the drought start payout, AgriClime returns a percentage of George and Sally's registered Syngenta purchases for each inch of rainfall that is below that level, up to the maximum drought payout outlined in the program. So now, George and Sally can invest confidently in their crop knowing that Syngenta is providing a helping hand. Speak with your Syngenta sales representative to learn more about the AgriClime program in your area.